I was gonna start a new painting today. I have a couple canvases here on my bed. I got this medium, I've got this medium sized one and this cute little baby one, and I think I have a circle. I like started this circle one. It's supposed to be something. I think I'm gonna paint it white and start it red and try to paint something different on it. But instead of painting on these canvas, these new canvases, I decided that I should really finish the one I literally made a video about last week, and finish that one up. He's back there. And yeah, I think today's the day. I'm just gonna do a time lapse. This is probably gonna be a very quick video, and I'm gonna do a time lapse of me finishing him. His hair has been frustrating me. I don't know how to paint hair. So I've kind of just been winging it and trying to figure it out along the way. I watched one YouTube video on how to paint hair and it kind of helped me, but I'm so... So we're just gonna finish it, quick time lapse, and I just really hope and pray that it looks really good by the end. But yeah, let's get right to it.
You probably think that you are better now, better now. You only say that 'cause I'm not around, not around. You know I never meant to let you down, let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. You know I said to my friends, no. You know all my uncles and my aunts, though. 20 candles blow 'em out and open your eyes. We were looking forward to the rest of our lives. Used to keep my picture posted by your bedside. Now I see you dress up with the socks you don't like. And I'm rolling, 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 rolling with my brothers like it's Jonas, Jonas. Trying to forget, but I can't get this shit out of my head. You probably think that you are better now, better now. You only say that 'cause I'm not around, not around. You know I never meant to let you down, let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. You know I said it, I am better now. If it goes on, what can you do? I just wonder what it's gonna take. Another foreign or a bigger change. Because no matter how my life has changed, I keep on looking back on better days. You probably think that you are better now, better now. You only say that 'cause I'm not around, not around. You know I never meant to let you down, let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. You know I said it, I am better now, better now. I only say that 'cause you're not around, not around. You know I never meant to let you down, let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. Oh, I promise, I swear to you I'll be okay. You're only you are better now, better now. You only say that 'cause I'm not around, not around. You know I never meant to let you down, let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. You know I said that I am better now, better now. I only say that 'cause you're not around, not around. You
glare from the window. I guess I'll just be blind. Thank you so much for watching my YouTube video. He's done, I guess. I'm not gonna lie, I'm not completely satisfied with him, only because it is such a patchy job the first time I did it, but it was my first time learning to contour faces with acrylic paint, so how mad can I be? I think I did a pretty good job for myself back then, but yeah, trying to continue it now with my glob technique, it was kind of hard and a little frustrating because I'm still not even good at the glob painting. I love how textury it came out, and I love being able to see the textures on the painting. If you like put it in the right light, it's just so satisfying to me. I'm considering maybe selling some of my art. I kind of love everything I've painted because I feel like I put a lot of work into these things. Not just like physically, but mentally. Just learning how to paint and then realizing, oh my god, I did this, I'm pretty good at this, and you're just so proud of yourself. And then, I don't know, parting ways after feeling that, it's kind of hard, you guys. But yeah, that's my video. Let me say bye and like be able to see. If I get real close, it's not that bad. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. I am working on being a YouTuber. We're taking these off. We're gonna take this very seriously. Let's give him a close up before we part ways, even though I gave him like 3 close ups already. No! You guys! It's got this green paint on my bed. I'm sick. Oh my god! Are you okay though? Say bye to the people. He was not dry, guys. He wasn't. I'm so sad. No. Also, can we talk about how I didn't know how to like make a knot or whatever? So I just did a freaking circle glob, and now the marker's coming through. That is amateur, and I love it. That's it for me, guys. I'll see you guys next week. Bye.